to a new episode of Planny. Now it would just be amazing if I could float up into the air to show and mine, of course. So, I did some thinking. When I help Coel on his job, but he helps me with education at the high school, so it's a fair deal. But we need some iron, for goodness sakes. Okay. I'm just gonna grab some lovely meat. Okay, can I have that meat? Okay, I'll have that iron. Oh, thanks. Well, you can have the three that I already had then. Oops. Well, you can have the three that I already had then. Trey. One, two, three. Okay. Oop, there's two iron ingots in here. Dad, don't shear them! Oh, Coel, Redstone, I was going to breed them! Okay. And also an ancient. I've still got four iron ingots. What's my armor doing? Oh yes! Yes. I can finish off my armor set. Let's go and earn the achievement. Iron Man. Have you already earned this achievement? Okay. Let's get this gear ripped. Okay. Oh yes. And with some of this spare wood, I think I might as well. Okay, to the mine then, I guess. Now, I'd really like to do roleplay on the PC, but I don't want to do it by myself, but I guess. Hey, where are you? Which path have you taken, Redstoner? Yeah? Yep. Geronimo-wee! All right, be careful. Hey. How's it going? Somehow. Which way? This is your job. I'm just an assistant. Slime, slime. Slime, slime, terraria, slime. Ooh, you want help with the car? I think it's fun that Redstone can choose when he wants to say something out loud because of the microphone. But I think it's cool. But I'll go and get that iron. Okay, I need some. iron is exactly what you need. Ooh, some gold. Remember, the payment is what we find. So if I find gold and I mine it, that means that gold is part of my payment. Got it? If you find diamonds, well, of course we share diamonds because you know how precious they are. But if you find diamonds, you'll get most of the diamonds because it's mainly your payment. That's the unfair thing about diamonds, you have to share them because they're so precious, you know. Well, talking about diamonds certainly beats trying to hunt them. Who's gonna risk mining it? Who's gonna risk mining it? Ooh, there's dirt. Okay, alright, I'm mining it. No, there was dirt. There was only one diamond, but since I mined it, that only one diamond is my payment because there's not enough to share it out. Okay, I'm going to go exploring. Now I hope I don't run out of dirt. Okay, crouch. Making a safe bridge. Okay. A neat bridge across. I found some pavement. Don't you just love it when you come across something and then you're like, I found my pavement. I found some pavement. You know. Redstone map and stuff like that is a lot of pavement. Whoa, there's a mother load over there. I'm not going up that cave. Oh, water, just what I wanted. I'm not afraid, yo. Dad, come to where I'm at. Hey, we need that lava. Obsidian, of course. Wait, Dad, I'll come back and then you follow me. Because I found some more, so I want to share some of the payment with you. Baby zombie, oh yeah! Find a man now! Alright! Beats getting killed by a baby zombie, doesn't it? Witch. It's undoubtable, isn't it? I wonder where the witch is. I'm scared things are hard to kill. I'm in trouble. Blinking slowness. Alright. Okay, Redstoner. Do you care to follow me? I want to share some pavement. I want to share some walls. Okay, that's the wrong route. We got to go here. And out. Then I think this way maybe. Oh, cool. So I just ran away from it. Oh, there's a witch. I saw it. He's gonna try and kill us when we got harming. Okay, that was the wrong. Well, you got a bow. Oh, forget it. Just run through. Yeah, but some of the most worthful is the big payment I was talking about. Come on, there's got to be at least 10 gold there. See, I wanted you to have some of the gold since you were having luck finding stuff. Okay, some of that. Okay, I'll mine some of it, you mine some of it. Okay, I've got some of the iron from there, you can get some of the iron from there. See, I'm being kind, I'm sharing my payment. Do you have any wood on you? Can I have 16 of it? Well, I want two chests. No, for the house. You know, where we store our payment. No, but they're for share, but we share those chests. you share those chests? Yeah, sure. I want personal chests for our payment. And you run. Okay, so you've run out on your pick. I know that pick ain't gonna be much use. Oh, never mind. That pick ain't gonna be much use to you. It's probably got one point left. You know. Be careful. Oh, your payment burned. I've dealt with his friend. I've dealt with one of his friends. He shouldn't be too much of a problem. I've dealt with his friends, so skeleton shouldn't be a problem for me. Yep, right there. Oh, there! Ah, he's throwing harming at me. Yeah. Man, you can't throw potions at me from there, can you? He's up on a ledge. Looking at him. Looks like there's some nice loot where he is. He's guarding it. Oh, how I wish I had a bow to slay him. I'm his distraction because I'm at a place where he can't see me. Yeah, Owl Slayer. You need to be over there where the Zed little balcony is. Name tag is there. And the witch is there. You're looking the complete wrong way. No! Look behind you! Yeah! Careful. She hit you from there. No, he dropped a potato. Rare, huh? Take him out with your bow. Time for some shooting action. Oh, he wants to throw a potion at you? Oh, yeah. He is poisoned, you just shoot him. It's all he's got, man. I'll come in and finish him off like a hero. But he's dead. No, is the witch dead? Hiya! I'm charging in! Gonna be the hero! Gonna be the hero! Oh yeah, how much health does this guy have? Yep. He has a lot of health. Well, he has like 20. Well, witches have 25 points. Did. died of fall damage.
Are you?
But my son.
I am a big shucker.
Alright. Well, this episode is not being called the Food Bar. This episode is probably going to be called the Minor Bit. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna grab some cobble. Okay, son. No, that ain't the way. No. We're too far ahead. The way that way. I'm gonna go do some strip mining too. I'm doing a strip mine, but this strip mine will probably become a floor. Dad? Strip mine will become a floor because it's at the bottom of the new ladder. So when the ladder's finished, it's going to probably become a floor, you know, and you climb down the ladder and then you've got to jump to it. And then you start mining away. You know, Onyx, you know, torches are definitely better here for some reason, probably because it's a brighter screen, you know. So, yeah, this has probably been a successful mining trip. Yes, it's still recording because we've not run out of space. So I hope you are enjoying this series. Oh my god, it's lava!
Wait, sword.
Oh my god, it's lava again! Aww, yeah. Oh my god, it's more lava! It's more lava! It's more lava! I'm sick of this strip mine already. Okay, I'm probably gonna end the episode soon. So I hope you've enjoyed this another mining trip with Disaster Daniel and Redstone UK. So I'm definitely ending the video soon. Man, we've really started a good network down here. You know? good network down there. Okay, since this is my bed, my payment goes in here, including cobblestone. You never know when cobblestone will be of use to you. Okay, let's do some good smelting. Fresh pork chop. Oh, precious gold. Get a lot of rich people these days. You tend to get a lot of rich people in medieval times. Don't be a redstoner. That's why we live in it. It's just everyone who plays Minecraft just wants to be rich. We just found our first diamond of the series. Now that's something, isn't it? That soon we'll end up with diamond gear, and that'll really be something. Oh, just look at this. Diamonds, loads of cobblestone, 27 gold nuggets, 59 ingots, 42 redstone, and 11 lapis lazuli. I am so rich. And also, in the next episode, we're going to try and make a nether portal without diamonds! Sooner or later. So, I hope you enjoyed the 10th episode. How about something like a 10th episode celebration planet? I'll see you all later. Look forward to 20th episode celebration too. So, bye! Yeah. Sorry. Bye!